France has threatened to intervene if rebel troops launch another assault on the Chad capital in N'Djamena.
Neither rebels nor the government are confirming reports of a Libyan-sponsored ceasefire in Chad after a day of pitched battles between soldiers and rebels in the Central African nation's capital.
In the Central African nation of Chad, a lull of fighting between government and rebel attackers, France and Africa need to evacuate foreigners.
France is flying its nationals out of Chad as rebels continue to battle government troops on the streets of the capital, N'Djamena.
After 5 years of violence in Darfur, hundreds of thousands of refugees have fled to Chad looking for safety, but have instead found a country in the grip of its own rebellion.
Pick it up the radio with command. General Soma is somewhere not back in the house. You gotta go get him. You don't know how many bodyguards are back there. But if you see any, you can get all eyes and shoot them down as well. You wanna see him? Let's go.
Got him in a good position. But how can I finish him? There has to be something around here I can kill him with. Prepare to die. Sorry.
Eric,
are
you
okay?
You're right.
He,
I was shot in an arm.
Can you CPR?
No.
What if anyone's ever sniped
me? Matt!
I believe it was this arm that got shot.
What do I say?
I'm gonna get revenge.
Okay.
So wait, hold on, where are the partners?
Three.
Yeah, we're gonna film this without Sean.